I don't care about friggin' what venue there is or anything. If it happens, it happens. If it's open, it's open. It doesn't friggin' matter.
You should definitely care about the venue, because what if there's a venue that
Why should I care about the venue?
Because what if you want the venue and someone's already booked it out?
What if I don't want to be in a venue?
There's gonna be a venue. Okay, yeah, those are questions that need to be answered. Do you want it outside? Do you want it at a venue? It's gonna be booked out. I don't know. Like, how many people do you want there?
I don't care about the people there.
You should care about the people you want there. People are gonna care about being there. You know?
I shouldn't have to care about
that. Yeah, you should. No, you're the bride.
No, I don't care about being the freaking bride.
I need to know so that we can get the planned.
No, we don't have to plan it right now.
Yeah, we do.
I don't care about the bridesmaid.
If we don't plan it now, I'm gonna end up planning it by myself, and then we're gonna be a creep.
I'm saying don't plan it at all. Don't freaking plan getting a freaking bridesmaid. Don't plan a freaking venue, because I don't want to be freaking engaged, Kevin.
What? What the?
It's not as if I don't want to friggin' I don't want to lose you or anything. I just felt there was a lot of pressure to say yes. I just liked it the way it was, and then I didn't want to lose you, because if I told you I don't want to be engaged, I was scared that you would be well, bye.
You should have just done it. You should have just been no, I don't want
to
be.
No, but before that, I was trying to give you hints to the fact that I didn't want to get married.
What kind of hints?
I would say, I don't want to get married. And then you just would change the subject and then talk about freaking ring sizes. And I was just I don't know what to freaking do.
You should have said, I'm not ready. Easy as that. Easy as that.
It's a tough situation to be in.
Yeah, now we're in this situation though, which is to me, this is even worse.
You know what I'm freaking in relationships, you know, I usually can't handle them, but I 100% want to be in this one. And I just didn't want to lose you in any way. And that's why I was freaking it was breaking my heart even thinking about losing you.
I mean, you weren't going to lose me ever.
I had so much stress and so much stuff going on in my head and in my heart for so long that now it's just okay, I'm relieved. Now we can figure out the next step. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Mm-hmm.
I love you too.
You're not gonna dump me?
I mean, I'm still thinking about it. Just kidding.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.